would you pronounce these three words? Try it. They should be only, hotel, most. But many students get distracted by the letter O and end up saying only, hotel, most. If you want to learn to use this O sound, think of it as two sounds joined together. A, the schwa, a, and u, o, o, a, u, o. For hundreds more pronunciation tricks and activities like this, join my beautiful British English pronunciation program. There's a $100 discount at the moment. It ends on the 26th at midnight. Click on the link in the pinned comment to join.